Welcome back. I'm playing Total War Troy, and we are doing our Hector campaign. We're moving around. I'm got mixed feelings about this. I definitely hate that it's really penalizing me for my elite tier armies. I was thinking it was going to let me get a lot more armies, but I mean, I've got, what, three or four? One, two, three. Three big armies, and I can't even support it, even though I own probably almost 20% of the map. So that's frustrating. And then these guys are all coming. Yeah, go ahead and fight me again. I know you want to. Oh, you bastard. Taking two places now. Alright, well.
Man and horse united. True warriors!
I think what I'm gonna do is send you guys over this way. Send you down this way. Gonna put you guys over here.
At your command. Spears.
You guys come over here.
Ranged troops! Gods go with us! As ordered, glorious bloodshed! Train for war!
Your hero is under attack.
Archers ready! Fall upon them! Immediately! Certainly! At once! Take them somewhere!
How did you even get this far?
You're the one who died!
Your warriors have been routed.
As you command! Spear!
Your warriors are losing heart.
As commanded. As you demand. As ordered.
By Ares, your warriors are rallying. Warriors are rallying. Just say the word.
Retreat!
They will pay! Smash them!
The foe is capturing your victory point. One of your units has no more ammunition. You have lost a victory point. Your stronghold is about to fall.
Let's try to kill as many as you can. Ugh. We're getting there. Oof. They're all coming for me. Come on, you guys, help me out. Let's get the gold going, I guess.
Prince Hector. Ship departed.
Knowledge. What the leader believe, the people believe.
That's gonna be a hard one to hold. These ones are all at risk. Those are all at risk. These are relatively safe. So let's upgrade those.
Loyal to the last.
And you can come down here and attack this guy and hopefully cause him to come out and attack you. Perfect. Let's go. Need more archers, unfortunately. Alright, so where is the army coming from? Kind of interesting background there. Alright, so reinforcements are coming from here. His army's there.
The enemy is receiving reinforcements.
Look at all that nice, nice archers just slaughtering everybody. Just everything is getting mowed down. More guys are coming. Uh-oh.
Oh, bro.
Alright, come over here and take out these slingers.
One of your units has no more ammunition.
Oh shit. I didn't realize they still had so many guys left.
Hades has claimed the enemy hero. Your warriors are losing heart.
You're fine. And we are out of ammo. All right, so pretty good there. I thought we would have killed more of them, but not really much for treasury, huh? Well, let's get the healing then.
War makes the man. Death or glory.
Nice.
This place is ours now.
You may find my dubious. Accurate information gives the advantage.
Command me.
Land battles or siege battles? Why don't we do siege?
I know my
duty. And Menelaus is just stuck down here. Break that down. We're not at war with you yet. Hector moved down here. These guys are about to run rampant throughout my base, which is unfortunate.
Prince Hector. I serve without
That's
question.
Right, and then I was using you.
No problem. I hear and obey.
Get that going. No, not these. These.
I will do so.
Followed by these guys. That'll get you up to the full complement. Actually,
I always have a plan. Veteran strategist.
Let's move you up here.
Acknowledged.
And then let's do the full complement. Island spearmen look kind of cool. That's a lot of range to be able to pick me off, though. Some nice gold there. Well, how do I want to do this? Hold you guys here. Here. Put you guys here. And we'll run you guys around here to try to fight these guys. He's got more than I thought he did. Okay, everybody come back. I goofed this up. I don't know why I was thinking that was everybody. Great. Nice free attacks into my flank.
Your hero is under attack.
Why can't you guys attack? I don't understand what the issue is here. What the hell is this doing? Heals of Hermes? Alright, well that one unit is running off three units. So that seems like a good trade. Let's try to use you to run off some more units. Whoa, 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 whoa. Who told you to pull back?
Your warriors are losing heart.
Probably.
You have lost a unit.
Take care. You are losing ground.
Your warriors.
Losing ground. I'm about to lose everything.
You have lost a victory point.
Well, we did what we could. And you're just standing there. Good job. Definitely not just acting like a jackass.
Battle hardened.
Well, we didn't kill anybody, but feels like we brought him down a little bit. He's messing up my boys. Motivation critical.
I will serve you well. Engage the enemy.
Ah, man.
Hit them now. Death or glory. We've increased our territory.
You may find mine. I will gather local knowledge. End it as you wish.
All right, we're moving over.
Hector, bring their doom. Make them pay.
Release them.
Advance as one.
All right, I got rid of Ajax.
Hector of the Shimmering Helm. Across the sea. We're landing. Engage the foe.
What the leader believes.
Critical success.
Believe.
A seasoned warrior.
I really want to go to war with these guys.
I'm not frightened of the Trojans.
You should be.
State your orders.
To battle veteran. Well, he's got an alliance with that guy.
I serve without question.
Well, let's get you a little motivation then.
Steadfast defender.
Well, I'm trying to get you to be where I want you. These things are all at risk. Could potentially do that. Let's get that going, get that going, get this going. Why don't we get that going? problem is I gotta get this guy all the way up here to help, because I'm about to go to war with multiple places. But this guy's only have one place. These guys got three places, so it's not the end of the world if I go to war with them. Sure. Gratitude. A hero in your recruitment pool.
My skills are their downfall. We will claim victory.
Erebus shroud.
Get you happiness.
I live for this.
Alright, where did these guys go? He ran all the way down to here.
I fight for my city.
Oops, I did not mean to do that.
A difficult road. Ship departing.
Warrior.
No laggards now. Onward we go.
All right, get up here.
Stay together.
Do that. Keep Aphrodite coming up. I don't like that there's a big old army here coming up. So Hector's gonna come down here, and then these guys are gonna come up and take other stuff. You're stuck down there. Yeah, see, this is the problem with these big empires, is I just can't keep up against getting attacked everywhere because my allies are sitting on their ass not doing anything. Come and get me. Dutiful. Kill these guys. Oof.
Unstoppable. They will pay.
Okay, there's another one down.
Your hero is under attack.
Bring that death. Battle harder.
All right. Well, I guess we're going to win this victory.
Ready.
One of your units has no more ammunition. Your warriors are losing heart.
Really? My ogres are losing to the archers?
Your warriors have been routed. By Ares, your warriors are rallying.
All right, I should win this here. Momentarily.
Your warriors are rallying. Victory is close enough to taste. The enemy hero has sustained a wound.
Good job. I'm sad I brought Hector all the way down to fight this army now. Because everybody else has been killed. Join war against them, get 10,000, lower your reliability. Not gonna do it. Their offer. Yes, I will do that.
Without question.
I hope this will be a productive discussion. We will settle this in the way of Ares.
War makes the man. Death or glory?
Make them pay. This place is ours now.
Sure, the loyal citizens will be happy to help.
My tactics always work.
Always, huh?
Prince Hector.
All right, well, Hector, come on up here.
That is beyond me.
I cannot oblige.
Sailing out. Ship coming in.
Information. A contented populace follows blindly.
Terrible that I can never remember how many turns.
Don't make me regret listening to you.
Two more turns. Not you. We'll do something with you. You want peace now, huh? I'll probably do that.
We can both behave like reasonable people.
I need wood like nobody's business.
I should speak with Troy, I suppose.
Yeah, see? This is good.
I should probably hear Troy out.
Will?
Yeah, you probably should.
This may improve both our situations.
All right, well, let's sue for peace, I guess.
Agreement seems unlikely.
I don't know. I think it could be good if you're gonna get me. How much are you gonna give me?
I have li-
Ah, that's nice. That's a nice boost to my economy. So now I can get all this stuff going. I don't know. Do I really want this here, or do I just tear it down? I suppose it's not the end of the world. Eventually, that should give me a nice little boost to my economy.
Staunch in defense.
Defender of Troy.
We're gonna have to take this guy out yet. And then we need to start battling. Keep battling these guys over here. Take out the guys over here. Dardania is all the way over there. That's pretty cool. Really like to get the Aswan League stronger so I can get more bonuses. How am I doing with against Priam's heir? I'm almost there. So that's good. They'll probably want to sue for peace after I kill him. It's gonna be 10 turns if I do that.
Hector is an honorable warrior, so I'll listen.
Troy is too powerful to ignore. Speak your business. Consider.
All right, that's another 1,000. It's not really great. Oh, that's not great. Omen of war. Across the skies, Zeus sent an eagle, the surest omen of the swift birds, grasping its talons a snake. Huntsmen report an omen from Zeus himself in the eastern sky, a sure promise of the suffering to come, but whose will be your men clamor for action and claim the ruler of Olympus demands a decisive strike against the Achaeans, but your dear friend Polydius urges against blindly following the whims of the gods. Listen to Polydius. Growth, influence, minus 10% recruitment cost, or sound the call. Diplomatic action, Hector's valor. Not really recruiting an army right now, so I am fighting, so I think we're gonna go sound the call. Alright, we'll call quits here for the day. I hope you're enjoying these videos. If you are, please give my channel a like and subscribe. Encourage me to post more content for you. Have a great day.